What do you get when you take samurai swords, anime, and gratuitous violence? You get a trailer that the Man Cave 101 podcast has to review for you guys. We're going to take a look at Onimusha. If I said that wrong, don't come at me in the comments. Go. We're going to be taking a look at the trailer. It's coming to Netflix in November. Before we do that, let me introduce the guys. Deep in the heart of Texas, man, listen, it's Wendeezy. What's going on, bro? what he said.
Yeah.
Live from the Man Cave, it's Kalo K, the Mama Wanna God. Leo, what's happening?
Gratuitous violence.
Gratuitous violence. Spread love is the Brooklyn way. Big Chase, what's happening?
Onimusha. Onimusha.
I don't even know what that means. Probably means something bad. I don't know. And I, of course, am your man in the chair, A.A. Ron. So, yeah, we caught a peek of this on Netflix YouTube. And we love anime. In case you guys didn't know, we're pretty big anime watchers here from back in the day to current animes all throughout. So we have to check this one out. Without further ado, let's take a look at the trailer. It looks fire. Only got to watch like a minute of it, but got to check it out. That's everybody. I'm just rookie moves.
You'll be the saddest part of me. A part of me will never be.
The horse is here. So the
tonight is gonna be the loneliest. You're still the
Miyamoto Musashi Dana. あなたの腕を信じてお預けはしますが、33日の期日は必ず守っていただきたい。
父ちゃんも母ちゃんもさらわれた。村がボロボロになったって。
武蔵、お前言ったの。あのお侍をぶっ殺してやるって。
会ってから決めるさ。
今この世にいる侍は不幸、哀れだと。いっそ皆殺しにすべきではないかと。
森の形が違う。よし、行ける
ぞ。やれ。ちょっと安心せい。指の一本も触れさせん。
お前のせいではない。
答えはお前の中にある。
しかしその羽に人として壊れては
もう壊れておるのかもしれない。
You'll be the saddest part of me. A part of me that will never be mine. So here.Tonight is gonna be the loneliest.
Yeah, so that looked like fire. Not gonna lie, dude.
That I think I'm in.
Yeah, I'm in.
That was a thought.
I think I'm in.
Nah, you know, bro.
One of the things that I absolutely usually hate about animes is.Their style of storytelling sometimes. It just like jumps around and you don't know what the hell's going on. But I'm completely following this story and I'm loving it. So I'm in.
Yo, one quick statement. Any samurai who keeps his hands inside of his, what do they call it? Kimono.
Kimono?
Yeah, inside of his kimono. You should know
It's when they don't make eye contact with you. The heavy breath. The minute he said, "No wonder it's cold," I was like, "Oh, he about to do something ill. He about to do something ill." Yeah, you talking about the weather, and you surrounded by dudes with spears. Something's up.
I'm gonna try to get the pause right here, but this right here. Look at this bullshit.
1, 2, 3, 4 Dodge them all. 5.
Oh,
4.
Oh man.
He's looking at him like, what the hell?
Look, barehanded. Barehanded. Yeah. Open hands.
So, yeah, you thought. Yeah, it would have been dead right there.
You better think about your life choices.
Man, just by the way, I'm remiss to say this was also based on a PlayStation game. I think it came out on PS2, PS3, and PS4.
Many years ago,
converted into an anime, which is cool. I personally didn't play this game, to be honest with you, but the story looked fire. So I'm in. Any anime with a good storyline, complete fire.
Dude, and the way that it's the way the story, like Chase was saying, the storyline is easy to follow. It's like they're not, at least in the trailer, and they're giving you just enough. So if they're giving you this great animation now, look at this shit. And they're giving you this great animation here. Imagine in the freaking show. Jesus.
And I think this animation style is more to gaming than it actually is like modern anime, which I almost think is pretty cool. Like it reminds me of a Telltale game, but done into an anime.
It's like cel shading almost.
Yeah, exactly. But I think that's really dope. Like something a little different, you know?
Yeah, but they added a lot of different textures into this though. You like certain scenes you can see like the old school anime, and then you could go, go back a second. Did he just chop this motherfucker? Wait, keep going. Yo, he cut the one guy's head off and the other guy in half. Oh shit!
I'm also just trying to figure out what this armband is all about here. I guess he gets souls with this.
Yeah, the gauntlet. So what he does, he kills the little demon things and takes their soul.
My man said, "Rest assured, I will not let them lay a finger on you."
And he smirks. That's what the fuck.
You're muted, sir.
She's like, "Oh, okay, never mind."
Yeah, she's like, "All right, I'm good."
Oh, okay.
And I love the amount of violence. There's so much violence. I love it. I love violence.
And the skill.
This is cool. This is gonna be fun.
Yo, he looks like a freaking menace.
He sure does.
And anything with ninjas, I'll take anything with a Astro. I'll take anything with a damn ninja right now.
100%.
Hold on.
It's not the first time he cut the whole row of them.
Let's see. How many was it?
5.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5 motherfuckers in half.
Body, son. That was 10 of them.
Body.
That was 10 of them.
Shit.
Okay, this is what I'm talking about.
Gratuitous violence.
Yes.
At its purest.
Man said, kill the Genma and seal their souls in the gauntlet.
Yeah.
So, okay.
All right.
This is their version of the Ghostbusters trap.
Basically. Pretty much.
There's a lot more blood.
Yeah, it's a lot more blood. Fantastic. The way we like it.
Jesus Christ. And it's
so doesn't it just make you want to go buy a sword?
No, because I'll end up cutting my own fingers off.
No, I want a sword. I want a sword so bad.
Dude, I have 2 of them, and that's why I got them so high up, because I'm tempted to play with those fucking things all the time. Sure.
Yeah.
Hey, is that a watermelon? I could use Fruit Ninja real quick. Yeah.
Not nobody. Yeah, just throw that up in the air real quick.
Just throw it up one time. And run backwards when you throw it up.
A little too much Mama Wanda have you feeling like you're a fucking samurai. You gotta chill out with all that shit.
Fuck around, I end up with the fucking top bun, top knot.
You know me. I start counting stuff and slice.
But you guys let us know in the comment section. Are there any fans of maybe the game from PlayStation back in the day? Give us some insight on this, because this looks fire. I mean, I think me and the boys are in November 2nd. There's so much crazy shit coming to TV this fall and winter. It's fire.
We definitely officially in, bro. We definitely
inside this freaking whole winter, bro. They're not letting us
inside.
Out.
We inside. Bacon, egg, and cheese.
Bacon, egg, and cheese. Bacon, egg, and cheese.
Bronx. Bronx.
Yo, y'all ain't seen the TMNT movie. Yo,
we gotta do the review for just that scene.
Yeah, bro.
Oh, yeah.
Absolutely crazy, bro.
All right, things to come.
But I am going to go ahead and do the shameless plug. So your boys are pushing ever so close to 500 subs. We're hovering right around 400 now. Of course, we couldn't do it without your love and support. We really appreciate it. All of our videos lately have been getting hits on hits on hits, and we appreciate the love as usual. So please check us out. YouTube, Facebook, Instagram, TikTok, Twitter, Twitch, Apple Podcasts, Spotify, and now streaming live on Kick and Rumble for all your viewing and listening needs. Oh, and I didn't say it. Smash the like button below and also the subscribe button. It's right here and it's free. It's for free, you cheap mother suckers.
Click it.
Free and click it. And of course, we will catch you guys in the next trailer reaction. Until next time.
Deuces.